Nice fish. It's a good one on the ribbit. Nice fish. Yeah, them ribbit's good. Hey guys, there's two basic rules I have when it comes to ribbit fishing. I'll fish this black and blue if it's low light conditions, you know, early in the morning or real late in the evening. And then I'll fish this baby bass color. And it's got a white belly on it, so after the sun comes up, or if you're fishing around shad, you can use it. And then the only other thing about fishing them is you can either just Texas rig it with this 1 3-aught hook, or you can use the Ribbit double take hook. And as you can see there, it's got two hooks. And you want to use this double take hook when you're fishing out in open water. It gives you a little bit better hookup ratio, but if you're throwing it up in the weeds and fishing around grass, you want to go weedless with this single hook.